So today I'm getting really tired of raking the gravel, so I'm going to put together some sort of drag harrow rake I can put behind my riding lawnmower and straighten out the driveway a little bit. So I'm going to cut up some metal and speed it up a bit so that you don't have to watch all the tedious parts of it. This harrow for gravel is going to be a small unit, like about 33 inches wide. I'm going to cut up some old fence posts I found on the property and make some drag bars because they've got teeth on the bottom of them. Behind the front bar, two bars in the front with teeth, and then a couple of drag bars by chain in the back. We'll see how that turns out. So the welds will penetrate. If you don't clean all the crap off, your welds will never stick or hold. Well, I finished up my rake or harrow for the gravel driveway. As you can see, it hooks on right here to the back of the mower. Chain centered to a center pole. The front tooth section is a little bit narrower than the back section by about 4 inches so that it'll clean up whatever edges. It's a place up here where we can put weight if we need to dig down. And then these bottoms of them all have little teeth on them, and they're somewhat held in place by only one link in between floating. We'll see how that works tomorrow.